Brought that around the map.
You'd never see a R32, a TDF, and a Subaru cruising together. Or a Razor.
Just gonna finish 8 in on him. Because you loaded a tune.
Okay, let's do this fucking shit.
Yo, Jamaican, come on, let's do a run.
Where you going?
Hello, everyone, and welcome
back. Let's
go back.
Do a run.
Another
it's
little stream
16.
For you all.
You got the tire fix?
Nah, bro. I'm gonna drift it like this.
Ooh.
It smokes like the tires on that. It doesn't spark or anything.
Message me and I'll add you back. Oh, for fuck's sake, not retard. You in on B18.
Wait, I need to go check my tyres. I think this has got sport tyres in it.
Sport tyres on 4 of 6. What's he playing at?
Ooh, do you know you're gonna be able to load my S13 tune as well?
You missed half your car, by the way. I know. Haven't finished it yet. Stan Lake in the 90s with a ditch and one with the Armco would be your ace. Certainly would be. Yeah, I'm just gonna be chilling. Like drifting, cruising, and chatting to you guys, that's the whole point of this stream. That is a weird variation of swapping.
That must be the crazy stiff. I'm on sport tyres. I think I'm on sport tyres, that's what I was on for before.
Where are you boys? What are you boys doing?
I need to shorten my gears a little bit.
V8 sounds fucking sick.
My third gear isn't even sick.
I don't know where they're going, so I'm guessing. Too much fucking luck.
Oh, I can't. We've got too much grip. We've got too much grip.
You
have to put a good one brake on this damn thing. You've got to put a good one brake. Because I got high. I only got 479 horsepower in this too.
That's fucking stupid playing. Nobody cares on spam.
That 235 on the front, I'm gonna go down to 215.
Just need to face it, Spam. You can't drift, mate.
What do you think, Nathan? Don't you should keep the same type of tune, just go down street tyres, eh?
I think you should run stock tyres.
Stock tyres to follow you, yeah, Josh?
Your shirt drifting.
Where they're drinking on? What do you say? I'm spawning with Nathan, so I don't need. I can't drift from where I'm sat.
So now you're blaming it on your seating position to where you can't drift.
Nah, I mean, since I've had this game, I've been drifting. And the closest part of the circuit to the TV, now I'm not having this part of. I can't, my tune on Forza 4 is so much easier to run, like so much better on this game. Just gotta get into it. My Forza 6 tune rather. So fucking fast, man.
I'm just trying to get used to this section.
Weird.
Yeah.
I ain't got a stable line.
Do you know why it's weird? Because the fucking planes, you can't drift under the wings. Stupid's that shit.
Yeah, I know. But
I'm miles away from the wing, but still.
It's good, boy.
Oh. Good, mate. Different course.
Oh, shit!
I can't see the final good for a seatback.
Oh, it's crazy good, bro. Oh! I spent so much time tuning this before.
B18's talking to you in chat.
What?
B18's talking to you in chat.
Who cares, Trump?
He said, nobody cares on spam. Shut the fuck up about Forza 4. Haha, you're shit. You ain't good. I've never heard of you, and neither has anyone else. Haha.
A bunch of squids in those amazing things. Is that why he blocked me? Because his girlfriend's a dog. And he's a scruff and he's an airport. Who the fuck hugs a tree in a picture sticking a finger up?
It's because he's a tree cunt. Surgeon, you fucking idiot.
He's a fucking fat cunt. He's losing weight.
I wouldn't say he's fat.
He's dying on the screen. His girlfriend, the fucking right dog with pink hair. She's a cool teeth. Yeah. She's scared of a toothbrush.
Stop speaking about your missus like that. He said.
Josh. Wait, let me go back on Facebook. Good, okay. You got your phone next to you.
What?
Have you got Facebook? Yeah, but I've got your phone next to you, so you'll see the script.
Barely,
look at this scruffy cunt, Barry Skinner. Look at his girlfriend. Oh, she's fucking mean, he needs to get an haircut. Fucking fat. Taking a picture on my snapback thinking he's fucking solid. Fucking pussy.
You say you're taking a picture on the snapback?
Yeah, and a snapback that's got Yero under the knee for the feet. Fucking screw.
You got Yero.
Yeah, look at this one. She's a fucking tramp, isn't she? Fucking screw up the cunt. Come on, Josh, I'm in first. Quick, 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 quick,
quick. Are you going different?
You have to get the wall flat here, and then you have to go around it. Then you have to go around here like this. And then you just take up to the dirt. The train's savage. Where you at, Jimmy?
He said, bet you're some little badass gang. Wanna be gangster that would run from a leaf.
Come on, man. I've seen shit and done shit that he'd never got to live with if he'd been there seen a fucking screw.
And this is funny, isn't that disgusting, is it?
Nah, it's when I bent your missus over my school.
I'm the only one that thinks that though.
Oh,
I'm joking.
Yeah, I don't like the way you say that shit for beat up.
Yeah, I doubt it. Should we get some people in there to drift?
1 second, let me. 1 second, social. Message center, clubs, team Duffer. Put me as a co-leader.
You're not even in my club, are you?
I'm just joined now. I got 3 invites.
Have you? What, off me?
Nah, 1 from you.
Oh, I was going to say, I didn't send you 3, have I?
Or he's not in here. Oh. Are we going to kick that scruffy cunt out of the club?
He's got my old club.
He's a tramp. What, being in a club, boy? Are you crazy? How the fuck do I leave a club? I don't want to be in no club, man. Shit. Clubs aren't my thing no more. What the fuck am I meant to leave this shit? Yo, I can't leave this yet.
Anyone on my friends list is playing Horizon. I've invited to the game.
Bro, kick me out of the club, Josh. I can't leave.
You know how to leave.
Oh yeah, I can. Quit club. I ain't been in no teams, boy. My gamer tag's too clean to have numbers and names next to it.
Fuck off. It's got fucking capital letters at the end.
Yes, because I'm a COD player.
From the EU.
Was from the EU. Well, we left that shit. I changed my gamer tag and then like 2 weeks later, fucking we left the EU.
Well, we was leaving the EU for a long while anyway.
I don't keep up with politics, though. I'm not a politician, boy. You crazy. I got my TikTok and shit like that.
What are you doing?
My normal game. I got stuck down. My game tag is run spam, but I got banned. Oh shit, over rotated.
Oh, this fucking section's done waiting for that fucking airplane.
Make him hurry up. Can I see what?
What are you trying to see?
What the car did I put it to you? Like, all my tunes were in there.
Have you even seen my paint job I've done yet? Yeah, aren't you?
Yeah, it's got Duffer on the side. And it's red. And it's got a black stripe on it with Duffer. With your YouTube logo.
What car is it on?
That BMW.
No.
I don't know. I haven't spoken to you for like 2 days, man.
I haven't really been on. Been on.
Your missus might still be laying you on. You need to have words with the boy.
I'm not coming on tomorrow night. I'm having a night off tomorrow night.
Yeah.
I asked her to watch a film. I hadn't spent no time with her.
Oh, you're getting all cute now. Josh is getting back to his normal self now.
Poor girl, bless her. She's out till fucking 2 o'clock babysitting last night.
That shit got you fucked up.
I can't remember if I sorted this out last night. Look at that bad boy paint. Where the fuck are you going? What? The Horizon?
Yeah, I'm going for my car to see what things are taking so much.
I'm gonna go do that fucking grip jump.
I'm
gonna hit this shit. See ya. Well, this is boring. See you, Aaron, mate. That's a good night, day, whatever you're doing. You're well in, mate. Spam the bell end.
Where you at, Jamaican? What are you doing? You are.
Come on now, pull GT.
You making a car or are you tuning your car?
Alright people, I think I'm going to end the stream there because I'm pretty knackered and I think I'm actually going to go to bed.
What's the point? You just reminded me.
Have an early night. Get a shitload of videos out for tomorrow night. And some bits set up for the stream for future. But cheers for watching. Peace out.